Your ma doesn't take to fishing like us men do. Besides, this trip to Salem is for her. She's been working hard.
Besides, you two went fishing yesterday. Your father's promised me this trip for a long time. A whole week. I'm going to sleep till noon every day. Not one meal to cook and not one single dish to wash. And I'm going to buy a new hat.
Pa, you still going to buy me that whistle you promised me?
Promise is a promise, son. Whoa! Israel? Can't tell. We'd better rest here for a spell.
Oh, Dan.
We can't afford to take any chances. We'll rest him for the night.
Do you know where we are?
Sullivan's cave is just around the bend.
Criminally, Pa. Can we spend the night in the cave, please?
All right, Israel. You hold on to the reins. Come on, Becky. We can lighten the load a lot.
I beg your pardon.
Whoa. Come on, boy. Come on.
Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone, what a doer, what a dream comer truer was he. Coonskin cap on the top of old Dan to the heel of his rawhide shoe. The rippinest, roarinest, fightinest man the frontier ever knew. Oh, Daniel Boone was a man, yes, a big man, with an eye like an eagle and as tall as a mountain was he. Oh, Daniel Boone was a man, yes, a big man, and he fought for America to make all Americans free. Daniel Boone was a doer, what a dream comer, truer was he. Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone.
Take everything in the cave, Israel.
Gee, spending a whole night in the cave.
I hope to spend the whole night in an inn.
Well, I didn't like the way the mare was limping. We're still 3 days from Salem. The cave's the only shelter around.
Oh, is she going to be all right?
Well, she picked up a stone. Her hoof's a little tender. I should be out in the morning. I'll go shoot her some supper.
Pa! Hey, Pa, wait for me! Can I track you, Pa, please?
Well, Israel, I think you better stay and help your mother.
Oh, Ma.
I'll take him along. I can manage.
All right, Israel. Suppose you were tracking a wolf. A real wily one. One that lays false trails and doubles back on you. A real tricky critter. Now, the first thing you have to learn is not to let yourself be tricked.
Yes, Pa.
Before we start, why don't you give your mother a hand?
Father's as wily as any wolf.
Oh, gee whiz. Thanks, Ma. Gee, thanks.
Thank you. A great warrior. This is the man called Boone.
Then let's kill him.
No, no. Death comes as a slow journey to this man. Tie him up.
Said to be a warrior of great strength.
It'll be interesting to see how long it takes before you weaken and choke yourself to death. Come, let's start the game.
Thank you.
Boone, Boone. Boone.
Gun is now mine. How many red men have you killed with it?
It seemed not near enough.
Well, I'll kill a lot of white men with it.
You won't kill anybody until you get gunpowder.
Stay.
Eat.
Knife like an old squaw cleaning fish.
But I can cut your throat.
Well, a good knife thrower can hit a moving target at 20 paces. I bet you can't even hit that tree over there, and it's standing still.
No. Next time it will be you.
Keep going. Follow the river south. You'll come out near the cave. Wade along the bank, like I taught you, so you won't leave any tracks. Now go on.
No, Pa. I'm run out, too. We gotta keep running, and I'm not gonna leave you.
Israel, do you hear me? Go.
Would you leave me?
Son, I meant for you to become a man. Seems to me you're rushing tonight.
Those rocks up there. Maybe we can hide in them.
Yeah, it could be. Shape we're in, we're not going to be able to outrun them. Help me out. Yeah.
Thank you.
Those Indians are right below us. Are you all right?
Yep. Wait till Shawnee stretch my arms a foot.
We'd best travel.
I can't. Rawhide around my ankles. I don't think my feet will carry me another step. I have to get some sleep, Ezra. I have to. These rocks will hide us for the night.
Besides, they can't do much tracking in the dark.
By morning, they should be far enough away that we'll be able to make it back. For the night's sleep, we'll be able to make it.
Now, you get some rest, too, Ezra.
Sure, Pa.
Shawnee.
Could we try to make it back to the cave?
I can't. They're still too close. Israel, if we can split them up, maybe we can pick them off one at a time. Come on, son. Clear up on the top of those rocks and down the other side.
Where will you be?
I'm going to make some tracks and double back. I'll be waiting for you.
Thank you.
Hold on, Ezra.
What are you going to do with that?
Get us rid of a couple of Indians. We'll need your help.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to... It's too risky.
Ain't you the one that says risk nothing, gain nothing?
All right, son. I want you to stand out there till those two can see you. And when they do, run on past and hide behind that ledge.
Sure, Pa.
Captured a prize as great as Boone himself. This is his son. He'll be raised as a Shawnee.
I will not. I won't become any old Shawnee.
Your father, where is he? No. He has much courage. He'll grow into a fine brave. Stay here, guard him. Ow!
Thank you. Messing around and yank it.
Indians are right behind us. They find us.
If you don't fight them, they won't harm you, Israel.
No, I'm not going to be raised as an old Shawnee. I'm not going to be taken.
Now, you listen to me. Whatever happens to your father and me, you stay alive.
I'm scared, Ma.
Well, they haven't got us yet.
Thank you.
man, are you sure you're strong enough to travel?
I sure don't want to spend another night in that place.
I'm not sure I'll be able to hitch up the team.
I can do it, Pa.
Well, there's no need to worry about him. He'll do all right, Becky. Done a fine job. I told you you didn't have to worry, Becky.
All ready, Pa. I got a place for you to lay down back here, and the team's all fixed up.
Well, now, Israel, you've done a real good job.
I'll be careful.
I don't think it's a good idea.
I'll be extra careful.
Well, I think it might be all right, Becky. But remember, you're carrying passengers slow and easy.
Slow and easy. Which way, Pa? Salem or Boonesboro?
Home. Fine job. I told you you didn't have to worry, Becky.
All ready, Pa. I got a place for you to lay down back here, and the team's all fixed up.
Well, now, Israel, you've done a real good job.
All right, back here. Pa, can I drive? I can handle the wagon. I'll be careful.
I don't think it's a good idea.
I'll be extra careful.
Well, I think it might be all right, Becky. But remember, you're carrying passengers slow and easy.
Slow and easy. Pa. Salem or Boonesboro?
Home.
Sleep. We'll be able to make it.
Now you get some rest too, Ezra.
Sure, Pa.
And I want you to keep quiet until you're sure they've passed you by.
We've captured a prize as great as Boone himself. This is his son. He'll be raised as a Shawnee.
I will not. I won't become any old Shawnee.
Your father, where is he? No.
Keep going. Follow the river south. You'll come out near the cave. Wade along the bank, like I taught you, so you won't leave any tracks. Now go on.
No, Pa. I'm run out, too. We gotta keep running, and I'm not gonna leave you.
Israel, do you hear me? Go.
Would you leave me?
Son, I meant for you to become a man. Seems to me you're rushing tonight.
Those rocks up there. Maybe we can hide in them.
Yeah, it could be. Shape we're in, we're not going to be able to outrun them. Help me out. Help me out. Keep going. Follow the river south. You'll come out near the cave. Wade along the bank, like I taught you, so you won't leave any tracks. Now go on.
No, Pa. I'm run out, too. We gotta keep running, and I'm not gonna leave you.
Israel, do you hear me? Go.
Would you leave me?
Son, I meant for you to become a man. Seems to me you're rushing tonight.
Those rocks up there. Maybe we can hide in them.
Yeah, it could be. Shape we're in, we're not going to be able to outrun them. Help me out. Help me out.
Thank you.
It's the cave!
The Shawnee.
Could we try to make it back to the cave?
I can't. They're still too close. Israel, if we can split them up, maybe we can pick them off one at a time. Come on, son. Clear up on the top of those rocks and down the other side.
But where will you be?
I'm gonna make some tracks and double back. I'll be waiting for you.
Thank you.
is wrong.
What are you gonna do with that?
Get us rid of a couple of Indians. I'm gonna need your help.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to. No, it's too risky.
Ain't you the one that says risk nothing, gain nothing?
All right, son. I want you to stand out there till those two can see you. And when they do, run on past and hide behind that ledge.
Sure, Pa.
Becky, we can lighten the load a lot.
I beg your pardon.
Whoa. Come on, boy. Come on.
And as tall as a mountain was he. Oh, Daniel Boone was a man, yes, a big man, and he fought for America to make all Americans free. Daniel Boone was a doer, what a dream comer, truer was he. Daniel Boone, Daniel Boone.
From Salem. Cave's the only shelter around.
Oh, is she going to be all right?
Well, she picked up stone. Her hoof's a little tender. I should be out in the morning. I'll go shoot her some supper.
Pa! Hey, Pa, wait for me!
Can I track you, Pa, please?
Well, Ezra, I think you better stay and help your mother.
Oh, Ma.
I'll take him along. I can manage.
All right, Ezra. Suppose you were tracking a wolf, a real wily one, one that lays false trails and doubles back on you, a real tricky critter. Now, the first thing you have to learn is not to let yourself be tricked.
Yes, Pa.
Before we start, why don't you give your mother a hand?
Father's
as wily as any wolf.
Oh, gee whiz.